on the track, on my face in the tight, like I'm taking a slap. It's that first day of first grade, that cute girl, your third day, that backpack, that snapback you've had since the third grade. The first time you got laid, the worst time you got played, it hurt but you're okay, you learn from your mistakes. Your friends back in high school, you thought we were so cool, we'd steal Jack, my dad's dash, and drink the whole night through. The first time you first moved, that's new job, a new roof, new student, made new friends, a new start, a new you. I guess things could be worse, dad's in sales and my mom is a nurse. Yeah, family comes first, remember all the good and forget about the worst. Yeah, some things will burn and others will hurt, but you can make it work. Yeah, just flashback and be glad that you can look back at a good past, happy that you have that. I like living in the past, it makes me thankful for everything I have. Yeah, every time that I laugh, it makes me grateful for the present and the past. Yeah, I live life too fast, make it all slowly and you can make it last. Yeah, keep all the friends that you had back in your math class, you'll be glad that you have them when you look back. Chunks. It's okay, we all drank too much when we're too young. The first time you held hands, your first time in romance. You thought you had no chance, but still asked her to dance. The time that you moved out, your parents were so proud. And waving goodbye, they held back their tears somehow.
That's true. All lives are the same, but we can work together and we can make a change. Yeah, this life is strange, remember all the good while forgetting all the pain. Yeah, think back to a day when we were so free just to run around and play. Yeah, you can have that day, just let go, let your mind run away. Yeah, and learn to be young, have a little fun with your friends in the sun. Cause in life you only got one, give yourself a break, quit living on the run. And be where your feet are, laying down at night just to stare up at the stars. Yeah, and be proud of who you are.